Deep in the base of the brain, nerve cells begin to die. The brain can't communicate with the body. As a result, muscles move out of control, speech is labored, and judgment impaired. This is Huntington's disease. There is no cure, and the only medication available today just masks the symptoms as the brain continues to degrade until the body ceases to function. But what if there was a molecule naturally produced by sheep that treats and possibly reverses the effects of Huntington's disease? What if that same molecule could give relief to the millions suffering from Parkinson's disease and Alzheimer's? It may sound too good to be true, but it's not. The molecule is called GM1 ganglioside, or GM1 for short. GM1 is a molecule made of fat and sugar that is found on cells of all animals. The sugar acts as a connector to anything wanting to communicate to the cell, like viruses, enzymes, and other cells. Once the GM1 is used, it goes back into the cell to be broken down and recycled into new GM1 molecules. Why is this important? GM1 is necessary for a healthy brain and nervous system. People with Huntington's disease and Parkinson's disease have a deficiency of GM1 molecules. Studies have shown that if patients are given a treatment of GM1 compound, their symptoms reduce and possibly reverse. Sounds simple, right? So what's the problem? GM1 can't be made in a lab. It has to be made naturally. That's where the sheep come in. Sheep with the genetic disorder ganglioside can't break down and recycle the GM1 molecule. It builds up and stops the cells from working, resulting in death. Sheep with this disorder have 40 times the amount of GM1 molecules in their body than normal. These GM1 molecules are harvested and used to make the compound needed to treat neurological diseases. There are many sheep producers interested in introducing this recessive gene into their flock, increasing the number of sheep available with this genetic disorder. It's safe, natural, and there are sheep available. So why aren't patients being treated? Lack of funding. The FDA requires additional research and clinical trials before it can be approved. That costs money. This is where you can help. You can get this treatment into the hands that need it most by donating money to the Shepherd's Gift, GM1 for HD, a charity that raises funds for research using ovine GM1 for the treatment of Huntington's disease and other neurological diseases. This may not be a cure, but sheep with ganglioside hold the key to stopping neurological diseases from progressing, and you have the power to make it happen.